Today we're going to be making jerk pulled pork tacos with mango salsa. I like to trim the extra fat off the pork before adding to the slow cooker. This pulled pork is not spicy at all. Add extra peppers if you like more of a kick. To remove some of the fat from the gravy, add the leftover gravy into the bowl, put it in a freezer for 15 to 20 minutes. The fat will congeal, which is rise to the top, remove, and you can use the leftover liquid in your pulled pork. And now for the mango salsa. Thanks for watching, and I hope you enjoyed my video. Don't forget to like, comment, share, or subscribe.